You're Pearly Kershaw?
I couldn't wait to hear the sound of your sweet voice.
You should get out more.
You can say that again.
Morning, Gavin.
Look, come on. We've got to talk about this. We've got to work together.
Hey, where's Martin got to?
I don't know, but he's not like him to be late.
I'll give him a call.
Everyone, get back.
Clear
space.
His blood sugar's way down.
Where's his insulin supply?
It's too late for that. We can't deal with this here.
Get him on his side. Make sure he doesn't swallow it.
If he goes into a coma, he's going to need intensive care.
Well, go and call the medical orderlies. Everyone, back to their cells. Lockdown.
With them locally and he's primed up ready to go.
I'll come with you.
I thought you said you were understaffed.
Can we just get these two to hospital?
Yeah, come on.
How are they going to get out of this one?
Go!
Walter, can you hear me? I'm taking you to hospital. You're going to be okay.
How's he doing?
I don't know. He won't let me touch him.
Can you not give him some morphine or something?
The best thing you can do is get him to the hospital quick.
Alpha India, 3-0. 2 minutes away from the rendezvous.
Okay, it's not far now, right? Hunter, what are you doing? Put your mask back on.
What are we going to do about that?
He's faking it. This is a breakout. Stop the vehicle. Stop the vehicle now.
Kershaw, I'm all right. You can let go now.
Pull in over there.
Go, Kershaw! Gavin, what are you doing?
Right, get a move on.
Get off!
Oh. All right, go! Right! Do exactly what we say. Quick, tape them up. We haven't got time! Oh. Use this.
No!
Why don't I get a jacket?
Because you're our patient if anyone stops us. Oh, shit.
We can't leave her like that. Why didn't you put her out of her?
I'll deal with her. Sit down and shut up. I know your lips are sealed, okay? Just keep your head down until we've gone. The two policemen in the front who are feigning unconsciousness will get you back to HQ, all right? Lads, here's the keys to the vehicle and her cuffs. Good knowing you, Katie.
What took you so long?
I was always very fond of Katie, all right?
Yeah, you'll have to make sacrifices.
I know.
Come on, stop pissing around. Let's go.